Hi, I'm Charles Morris, and I have with me Mike McKenzie, and we want to invite you to the 16th annual What's My Anti-Drug Youth Summit. And this year, it's going to be even more special because I have the man right here with me, and he's here to tell us more about Vision of Flights and what's going to be taking place on May 18th. So you need to listen up and check it out. Mike, what's going on May 18th?
Well, May 18th, we're going to introduce Vision of Flight to the community, and we're going to introduce it through your program.
Okay.
Because where we stand now, we need to get as many of our young people involved in the professions of aviation and aerospace. There's a need for over 1 million personnel, career fields that are just outstanding, from pilots, mechanics, engineers. Mm-hmm. I mean, every profession you can imagine. And we need to make sure there's ample diversity and inclusion in every one of those positions and career fields. So we're inviting you to come out and learn for yourself, see for yourself that aviation offers bright futures to every young person out here in Central Florida.
Okay, now you heard it from the man himself, and I just want to ask real quick, how long you been flying?
I've been flying, you're trying to tell my age? I've been flying since I was 13 years old. Actually, yeah, right at 13 I started flying.
Alrighty then. Well, listen, it is the 16th annual What's My Anti-Drug Youth Summit. It's going to take place May 18th and May 25th. On the 25th, we're going to be right out here at the Orlando Executive Airport. And the kids are going to be able to get into a plane?
They're going to get into a plane with an instructor and actually take control of their destiny. How about that?
Alrighty then. Right here at the Orlando Executive Airport. You got to sign up. We're asking for you, the parents, the kids, to come on out, because you're going to learn about the wonderful world of aviation. You heard it from the man right here who's been flying ever since he was 13 years old. So it's the 16th annual What's My Anti-Drug Youth Summit, taking place May 18th and May 25th. Make sure you sign up. Limited space available.